best supplement for depression, study finds. Feeling blue from time to time is normal, though some people experience severe loneliness and sadness, which may indicate clinical depression. A new study suggests that a supplement may keep the feeling at bay. According to the National Institute of Mental Health, a major depressive episode is a period of at least 2 weeks when a person experiences a depressed mood or loss of interest or pleasure in daily activities. Most who experience this level of depression are likely to report problems with sleep, eating, energy, concentration, or self-worth. But not every bout of blue is severe or considered clinical in nature. We encounter lots of things in a single day, and some of the events may hurt our feelings. Clinical depression differs from feeling blue because the former persists for a long time, from weeks to even years. Long-lasting depressive symptoms can do a ton of damage to one's emotional, mental, social, and physical well-being. Getting professional help is the best way to know if you have clinical depression. If diagnosed, there are many treatments available, including non-pharmaceutical methods like cognitive behavioral therapy. However, your diet may play a role in exacerbating or mitigating symptoms. One study suggested a type of supplement can strike down depressive symptoms. Published in the journal Translational Psychiatry, researchers revealed that taking probiotics could do much. They noted that Lactobacillus probiotic was linked to lower depression symptoms. Lactobacillus is a type of good bacteria that promotes good health in the gut. When your gut is doing well, the other parts of your body are likely doing the same. Scientists have established before that your gut impacts your immunity, metabolism, and the gut-brain axis, a special connection between your digestive and central nervous systems. This isn't the first time that depression and gut microbiome were explored. Back in 2020, a report in the BMJ showed that probiotics alone or along with prebiotics might ease depression. Probiotics are living bacterial strains that improve the population of good bacteria inside your digestive system. If your gut is dominated by good bacteria, the risk of many diseases, including cancer, is greatly reduced. If dominated by bad bacteria, bad things are more likely to happen in the gut. Also, don't forget that your own cells depend on the cooperation of these bacteria. Meanwhile, prebiotics are specialized plant fibers that serve as food for good bacteria. The more prebiotics, the more food is available for this microbe group. So, up your daily fiber intake to promote a healthy gut. That said, eating healthy and just the right amount can do wonders that even reach your mood and outlook in life. Are you taking probiotic supplements? Have you tried them to combat depressive symptoms? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.